It is win or go home tonight at one end of the ice, or will they push for a game number seven? I'm James Cebulski. He's Ray Ferraro. Let's find out. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Carolina's on the attack. Move to the middle. And a stick breaks that up. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. On the attack along the boards. Takes the feed at the back end. Quick pass to Lafreniere. And the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to leave as well. Moves the puck along the half wall. Pass across to Zibanejad. From center they get into the attacking area. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Oh, what a stop as he gets a piece of it with his toe. And now it's grabbed by Slavin. Taken along the wall by Teravainen. The Hurricanes play it along the boards. Fires it. Denied by the goaltender.
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident. He's got most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
Played big in the moment there. Maintains possession. Picked up along the wall by Aho. Puck scooped up by Lafreniere. A chance! And he makes the save. Moves it quickly over to Trocheck. Scooped up along the wall by Niederreiter. Oh, big time save by Shesterkin. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The game is still scoreless. Trocheck's won the draw. Snaps one on net. Shesterkin's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Carolina's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Scores!
Oh, quickly, the road team gets the upper hand here, and always a little more uncomfortable for the home team when they have to play from behind.
His pass was right on target and helped set up that goal there. That's his tape-to-tape superstar ability, and it was a pass that was not only accurate, but easy to handle.
Takes a puck, but hangs on to the puck. Taken by Trouba. Skates to the crease. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Carolina's got possession here in their own end. Scrum along the boards. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck. Back to the point it goes. That's kicked away with a pad by Anderson. Oh, they do it again!
Gonna have to work a lot harder to beat him tonight, I guess. There's two excellent saves in a row.
Carolina's got the puck. Shea's got it behind his own net. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Out front! Can't connect! The Rangers gain control of the puck. Grabbed along the board by Miller. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. Sends it over to Lorenz. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up. Centers glide into the dot as a face-off ready to resume play. Carolina's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Jarvis plays it now. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Quick feed to Nemeth. Here he is, wrists it on net. Gives them nothing in front. in transition. Here's a short pass to Jarvis. Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick. Puck picked up by Strome. New York's playing it through center. Moves it to Reeves. Takes a shot, turns it aside. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Well past the midway mark of this period, the Hurricanes lead it 1-0. The Rangers will go to work here in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Lindgren. Shot in front! Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Lindgren's got the puck along the blue line. Things start to get a little physical out there. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle.
Slavin's defensive game is his primary focus, guys, but don't be surprised if he jumps in on the attack. Panarin's the full package when it comes to skating and shooting at the same time. His make-it-snappy zone ability makes his shots so hard to catch up to. I'm expecting one of these two players to give their team the edge tonight. Guys, back to you.
Carolina's moving it up the ice. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Carolina's got possession here in the offensive zone. Errant pass and they can't connect. Hammers a shot. That's turned away with the pad by Anderson.
Defender when he's the last man back in those one-on-one situations, guys. That's his shutdown zone ability, and he can really calm down those scary moments for his squad.
Slides the puck across to Slavin. Foss got it on the offensive end. Here's a chance! The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. And that one's broken up. Down the right side and into the zone. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Past the midway mark of the frame, the Hurricanes have taken a 1-0 lead. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Anderson's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Aho's won a big draw on their own end. Shea's stick handling in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Svechnikov. Turns it aside with a glove. Puck battle along the boards. Taken along the wall by Trouba. Away in the defensive end by Reeves. Takes it out of the offensive zone and back to center. Puck grabbed by Pesci. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. His reflexes on display tonight. And he denied that opportunity.
He's saving them again. There's a couple back-to-back saves.
From the right side and up the middle. Denies him in front. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The Hurricanes win the draw. And now he moves it to Jarvis. Quick pass to Lorenz. From the left side, they gain the zone. The Rangers have it now. Gains the zone from the right side. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. And that's turned aside. The Rangers gain possession. And now he tries to get it across to Strome. Oh, fantastic save by Anderson. Slides it across to Jarvis. Puck fired in deep, and they'll go for a change. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
The bench is hoping the penalty killers can build a little momentum with a kill here in the last couple of minutes of this period.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
The Hurricanes take possession on the faceoff. Takes the feed at the point. Oh, what a glove save by Shesterkin! Mott's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Quick feed to Niederreiter. Oh, he gets a blocker on him. What a stop by Shesterkin. Oh, there's one more.
So good. A couple of quick stops keep the puck out.
Another big faceoff looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. The Hurricanes win it. Here's a short pass to special teams coming up huge on that goal.
They take advantage of having the extra man by moving the puck quickly. That's a beautiful goal.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Hurricanes have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Carolina's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Fox is lugging the puck. Sends it ahead to Kopp. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Takes a shot. Oh, what a blocker stop on that. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment.
Did you know that season ticket holders get special discounts and access to insider information? Check our website for details.
Sobalski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Right out in front. Not happening. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit.
Carolina's offense firing on all cylinders tonight. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, they're going to have to change the netting in that other goal. Man, they are firing the puck in there at will.
It's getting frayed.
Slavin's taking it from his own end. New York's got the puck along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Svechnikov. From the boards, he takes that pass. Puck exits the zone. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. And they'll go the other way with it. Denies him! He got all of it! Trying to get back on the attack now. Picked up along the boards by Slavin. And it's a quick pass to Aho. There's a hit on the play. And now it's grabbed by Lafreniere. Great reach with the poke check. New York's got possession of the puck. And that slides right out to center ice. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. Scrum ensues along the boards. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Driving right to the front. Nice zone entry from the middle. The Rangers take it along the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Trocheck. Looks to get the puck over to Svechnikov. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Puck dumped in. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. Moves it to Shea. Sends it over to Natchez. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Carolina's got it against the boards. Svechnikov's gonna play it against the half wall. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Right to the middle. Big time save by Shesterkin.
Smothered that in close chance.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The Hurricanes have dominated this one to this point. They lead it 3-0. Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw. Puck scooped up by Domi. The Hurricanes ready to go on the attack. Denies that opportunity. Oh, and another save!
Shesterkin's able to make a save.
Oh, puts it off the iron, had the side of the net, but doesn't go.
The Hurricanes maybe can put that in their pocket and save it for another night. They're up big here and thoroughly in control.
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. And now it's to Kopp. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hedl. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Scooped up along the wall by Nemeth. And now it's over to Hunt. Into the offensive zone. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Poked away at center by Kotkaniemi. Goes right to the crease! New York's got the puck along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Goodrow. And that's knocked away. Handles the pass at center. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Carolina's won the draw. Play whistle dead. Offside the call. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Mott's got it in the offensive zone. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Strong defensive effort. And some good footwork to kick it away. That's gloved by Anderson. Takes the feed from his netminder. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Moves the puck across to Kotkaniemi. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Mott. From the right side, they gain the zone. Throws it in. Moves it quickly over to Pesci. Takes the pass. And now he angles it across to Kotkaniemi. Drives to the paint. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Anderson. And another stop.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
That pass doesn't go. Poked away by Lindgren. Taken along the wall by Zibanejad. New York's got the puck at center. Stays with it. And that one's blocked! The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Sends a pass over. Quick feed to Niederreiter. Oh, what a stop! Picked up along the wall by Niederreiter. Long reach breaks up the momentum. But Toronto's gaining momentum. Big hit. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Carolina's got the puck in their own end. Across the line from center. Takes a shot. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Shesterkin. Miller's got the puck in his own zone. New York's got it along the wall. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Taken by Cole. Grabbed along the boards by Niederreiter. Here's a chance. Grabs him with the glove. Shesterkin's gonna slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Late goings of this period. Carolina's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. Aho's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Quick feed down low. Loose puck battle along the boards. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. The Rangers have it now. With possession along the wall. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
Panarin's got lots of tricks up his sleeve, but he tries there to get around the defender. Just can't quite complete the move.
Here they come on the attack. Denies him with the save. Cole's got a hold of the puck behind his own cage. Anderson's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. The Hurricanes win it in the defensive zone. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Staal. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. And they come up empty-handed. Battling for it along the boards. And nearing the final minute of the second. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Snapper from the slot.
Whoa.
They score! Right on the doorstep. The rebound there to be had. And they made no mistake about tucking that one home. New York's got something to build on here as we approach the third period, Ray.
Give them a little chance as they trail in this game. But, man, they've got to be a lot better.
And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Carolina's got it along the wall. Fox has got it in the defensive end. New York's moving it into the offensive end. Concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next.
Hey fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our six game ticket packets today.
Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
New York's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
And now it's grabbed by Aho. Nice pass. New York's ready to go on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. Shut down by the blocker.
Anderson's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape.
From point blank range. What a glove save by Anderson.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Been a pretty good offensive display, at least for one side. 3-1 is where we sit. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And he puts that one aside with ease. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Strome's won it in their own end. Couldn't connect on that pass. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Battle along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Natchez. Point blank stop by Shesterkin.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. New York's looking to break out. Miller's got it across the line. Let's the wrister go. Anderson's gonna hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but no. In a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Strom's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. New York's got a hold of the puck now. He's got a little jump. He's clear. What a save on the play. Oh, it stops him again. Tries to the crease. He gets that one too.
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. New York's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And the puck makes off the glove. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Can't get it to go. Here's a short pass to Trouba. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. Puck picked up by Domi. The Hurricanes are on the attack. Here's a shot. New York's got control of it now from their own end. Gets it over to Hedl. Moves it to Hunt. Puts it on net. Makes the save. Cool and calm under pressure. Angles it over to Staal. And now he passes it to Svechnikov. Gains the zone through the middle. Let's one go. Turned aside with the glove by Shesterkin.
Zone ability is all about his passing skills. He can dish pucks and complete passes that are really difficult to make, guys. He's creative, deceptive, and skilled, and that's really what makes him the playmaker that his teammates just love to play with.
Now a quick pass to Aho, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Cuts to the front. Carolina's looking to break out of their own end. The Hurricanes move to the offensive zone. The Rangers grab possession of the puck. Carolina's got the puck. And now he moves it to Bear. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. Stones him in front.
Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save.
New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Takes the feed. Comes up with the stop. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Quick pass to Niederreiter.
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. The Hurricanes have not stopped the firepower display tonight. You impressed down there?
It's like they're going downhill the whole game. Their opponent hasn't been able to keep up at any level tonight.
And surfs up a little knock on the play. Denied by Anderson. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. The Hurricanes just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by 3. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Manages to hang on. The Hurricanes will play it from the defensive zone. And no luck on that pass attempt. And that's intercepted by Slavin. Gains the zone through center. Batted down out of midair. Moves it quickly over to Strom. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Who had the edge in Carlin Bates' mind? She's standing by with the answer.
Panarin's looked good, even though he hasn't recorded a point, guys. I think he's stayed engaged and has stuck with it, and that's why I'm giving him my vote for our matchup.
Carolina's got the puck against the half wall. Turn that chance aside. Jabs the puck away. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. Broken up by Panarin. New York's got it in their own zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Takes a wrist shot. Big save.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Carolina's got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Hammers him into the boards.
Puck carrier thought he could squeeze by. All of a sudden, the door closed.
Dumps it into the O-zone. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. Tries to get it over to Jarvis. Puck grabbed by Braun. Great poke check on the reach. Quick pass across to Lorenz. Nice zone entry from the left. Quick feed to Kotkaniemi. And he makes the save on that play. And they continue to apply pressure here. He scores!
Well, I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James. After scoring once, they didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again.
Carolina's taken a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro school of hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
Scrum along the boards. Grabs control of it at the point. Oh, gets a piece of it with the glove! Shesterkin's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And called for the offside, we'll get a faceoff. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Couldn't complete the pass. Carolina's got the puck along the boards. The Hurricanes take possession in the defensive end. Svechnikov's moving the puck through his own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Aho. They go on the attack through center. Nice poke check. Lafreniere's carrying it ahead. Carolina's got possession of the puck. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Here's a shot! That's bluff by Shesterkin. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Getting into the later stages of this period. Carolina's got a 5-1 lead. They've been on cruise control all night. And he slides it quickly to Bear. Drives to the sweet spot. Centering pass. Puck scooped up by Cole. Move to the middle, and that's blocked. New York's grabbed a hold of the puck. Kopp stick handling in his own zone. Dumps it in. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a shot. Turned aside with a glove.
That was an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Up along the wing. Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. Here's a short pass to Domi. The Hurricanes will play it against the wall. Oh, another consecutive stop!
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Taken by Stahl. 37 seconds left on the clock. Slides it diagonally to Hunt. Directed over to Kopp. Moves it around along the half wall. Good battle along the boards for the puck. The Rangers gain possession. Handles a sweet feed. Glove save. All quick reflexes on the play. New York's got the puck here in the open ice. Maintains possession. The same solid team effort in round one that pushed them here has carried through, and they're rolling on. Can't connect on the pass. What a save by Anderson. And it is all over. Such an intense battle, and they're moving on winning this one.
way more satisfaction winning a series than anything in the regular season. Now you get to keep playing.
And time for one of the great traditions in all of sports, the handshake here.
Even though there are bitter feelings through the series, it is awesome to go through and show your respect to the winners.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.